They froze back in the early 1900s and the 1800s, but with the creation of the power, the New York State Power Authority generating plant, it doesn't happen anymore. It just can't happen. So in some cases in the past couple years when it's been really, really, really cold all winter, you almost don't see the water flowing, but it is flowing behind the ice and the stone.